Welcome to Something's Cooking with Alpa, and today we are going to make handvo. Handvo is a Gujarati speciality and you can make it for breakfast or as an evening snack with your tea. It is very easy to make, it's very delicious and absolutely healthy. So let's make your kitchen your family's favorite restaurant by making this savory cake, handvo. And if you guys like my recipes, please do subscribe and please click on that bell icon so that you get notified for all my future recipes. So for this recipe, you're going to need 1 cup of rice, 1/4 cup of urad dal, that is split and dehusked black gram, 1/8 cup of tur dal, that is split pigeon peas, 1/8 cup of chana dal, that's split chickpeas, 1/8 cup of moong dal, that is petit yellow lentils. Now this is optional. 1/2 cup of dahi. Now let me quickly tell you what we're going to do. We're going to rinse all of these, then soak them in water for at least 4 to 5 hours. After soaking these dal and the rice in water, we're going to remove the water, add it all of them together in the blender along with the curd, and we are going to make somewhat of a smooth paste out of it, and then we are going to keep it overnight for fermentation. After you keep it overnight, this is what your fermented batter will look like. I've already done the previous part and my batter is ready. So now let's move on. Also guys, please do check out my website, which is www.somethingscookingwithalpa.com for the written recipes and step-by-step process of how to get to this fermented batter. There's also a link in the description box right underneath the video, so do click on it and it'll take you directly to the recipe. So now let's move on. You're also going to need 1/2 cup of grated carrot, 1/2 cup of grated dudhi, you can also, it's also called as lauki or bottle gourd, 1/4 cup of methi, that's fenugreek leaves, adrak mirchi paste, 2 teaspoon, that is ginger and green chili paste, curry leaves, that's kadi patta, 3/4 leaves, Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon, haldi, that's turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon, rye, that is mustard seeds, 1/4 teaspoon, til, that is sesame seeds, 1 teaspoon, sugar, 1/2 teaspoon, baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon, hing, a pinch of it, salt and oil, and that is about it. So now let's begin our process. Now to our fermented batter, I'm going to add the grated lauki, some grated carrots, the fenugreek leaves, which is methi, the ginger chili paste, 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds, which is til, followed by some sugar and the Kashmiri red chili powder, haldi, which is turmeric, and hing, which is asafoetida. Now guys, I'm going to mix everything in till all our veggies and masalas are nicely mixed in with the batter. Once everything is mixed in, take the baking soda and add a teaspoon of water and mix it well. And then add it to the batter along with the salt and mix really well and keep aside. Now in a tempering pan, I've already added some oil, and once it's hot, I'm going to add the mustard seeds, and once they start to sizzle, I'm going to add the curry leaves, and then we are going to add it to our batter mix and mix it well again. Now in a kadhai, I've already added some oil, and once it's hot, I'm adding the mustard seeds, which is rye, followed by the sesame seeds, which is til, and then in the center, I'm going to add about 1.5 big ladle full of our batter mix and press it down like this. And now we are going to cover the lid. We are going to cook this for the next 3 to 4 minutes, or until the bottom side of this batter becomes nice and golden brown in color. Make sure to keep your flame on low. After 3 to 4 minutes, let's remove the lid and I'm going to flip the handvo. Then we are going to cover it up and cook it for the next 2 to 3 minutes. Our handvo is ready. So I'm going to remove it from the kadhai and cut into equal parts and see how nice and soft it is from the inside. It's looking perfect. Now guys, I personally like handwo with some chunda and I can't wait, so I am digging in. It's come out amazing. The top and the bottom crust is really nice and crispy and the inside is nice and soft. Do make this, do let me know what you think about it. Do make it for breakfast, make it for evening snack. Do write to me and I hope you enjoyed spending time with me, and I will see you later. Take care, bye bye.